What's up, Gene Lee?
Hey, how's it going, Ryan?
I'm doing well.
Hey, long time no see.
Yeah, I haven't seen you since like the last take we did on this video we're making. It's been a long time. Yeah, come here, this is cool. So this is the update to the DJX 750, correct?
Yes. So DJX 750, our best-selling DJ mixer, and it's broke ground. It's definitely been, you know, a big player in the market.
Right on.
Always has been. But what this is just a new take on an old mixer.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And what we've done is we've pretty much left everything the same. You still have four channels. You have a mic channel, four channels with three bands of EQ. You have the effects and you know, crossfader assigned EQ kills. That's all normal and standard. Mm-hmm. But what we've added is we've added an audio interface. And we're doing this to a lot of our mixers now. But what we've added is two channel audio interface. So you can go two channels out, two channels in from your computer.
Okay.
And that allows you to record and play back through the mixer. Another thing, and I think that's a great feature, but probably I think the best upgrade to this mixer is the crossfader. It has the new Infinium crossfader, which you're starting to see in all of our new mixers. And it really allows you to have a much smoother crossfade. But on top of the smoother crossfade, it gives you much longer wear and durability.
Okay.
Because there's no contact to wear out. It's optical.
Right on.
And so this, along with the USB, just adds to two upgrades to an existing great mixer and is going to basically revamp this product for new users and old users.
Well, there's another feature on this that I don't think you really pointed out yet, and don't be shy, but like sexy 3.0, right? The white trim on these and the dark color scheme and the new logo, like, kind of brings the room together.
No, and this is something that our users have been asking for, something to make it pop out when you're in the club, because you find these a lot in the club, and the white trim is going to do is make it so you can see each knob a lot easier.
Oh, right on.
You know, when you're in a dark environment.
Right on.
And this really makes it pop out. Some functionality to this sexiness.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. And that would be the DJX 900 USB.
Thanks, boss. Let's go home. Show's
all
over.
Right, let's go.